I'm gonna show you a trick to see if your skillet is hot enough. You wanna make sure to preheat your skillet so that it is hot, so when the chicken is added, it will start to sear immediately. That is really key to making this in like 10 minutes. So I've got this, it's been preheating for a minute or two. I'm gonna take just a little bit of water, and you can see it automatically starts to sizzle when you add the water, and that's how you know that the skillet is now hot enough. So